I said, how quaint she spoke, I much admired her skill. She said she'd only ever read Tess of the D'Urbervilles, and the road to Mandalay shines silver in the night, and the gold pagodas shimmer in the sun. The generals still tell us only they know what is right, and the Karen seek their freedom through the gun. Sir Lancelot Fitzwilliam came from a famous line of baronets and duchesses who dearly loved to dine on fresh court trout and caviar and tongues of nightingales, who never supped on eggs from hens but only change of fortune reduced Sir Lance's cash and left him just his stately home and elegant moustache. He had to join a magazine to make an honest bob, and criticizing restaurants became his brand.
Indeed they often do. You will contemplate your navel in
it's twice as quick to walk. But all the politicians do is preen themselves and talk. The poor are getting poorer, but the rich could not care less. There'll be riots in the streets and a right old bloody mess. Boil and we'll be out of luck. The ice caps are all